today was a perfect example of that. You know, we were always on our feet. We held it down back there, and we were able to shut them out, and that's all that matters, you know. So coming into conference, you know, a lot of these teams are going to be very physical. So I think today was definitely one of our best games where we came out and we went hard into tackles, we high pressured them, and we kept them on their toes. So I think that was very good.
Did you know they were going to be a...
We knew they were going to be a tough team. So that's why we came out with a lot of fire. And again, you know, on our toes, we put them on their toes. So that's good.
We've been working on finding that ball over the top and making those runs to pull the defenders. And I think that Vanessa and I just knew. She knew that I was on. She played the perfect ball. And once I saw the bounce, I knew that the keeper was off of her line. And I knew that if I could get a touch on it and over her head, it would go in. I feel like she just is a really smart player. When you think of soccer and there's players in the field, she just sees the field really well. She's one of those players who knows how to create things, and she has a really good vision of the field. So when you're on the field with her, if you're making a run, she's going to see you and she's going to play you, which is awesome. That's exactly what you need in the mid. I want to keep scoring, and I want our team to keep winning, and this was just one of many, I hope, and I'm going to keep working and putting them in, and I hope that all the forwards have the same mentality.